Stanley up the sunbeam from Clayton on the chalice, and down the salmon river to a rangeland palace, sagebrush all around.
Where
the deer and elk do roam, this place I may call home. Where the flatlands stretch for miles, and the mountains touch the sky, and the sun always shines in Idaho.
Right here we have a brown sort of looking worm, or a pre-rigged worm, and a purple with a white stripe.
One, probably a bunch of more red shells are on sale. And then right here we have power bait, chicken crop, and family day for Black Friday. We got some $3 on top. And then I got two bigger items that I'll show you at the end. So first off, we got some ray shale, cross.
My mind is filled with images of sawtooth bridges, where the snowmelt forms, cold mountain creeks flowing through the valley down below. I was standing neath the pine trees on a bed of wild grass. This place has captured me. Wildflowers I can see. There ain't no place I'd rather be than Idaho. Oh, in Idaho. Oh, in Idaho. Oh, in Idaho.
Pretty skinny, probably about a pound. Same thing. 10 ounces.